Mr. Speaker, Vice President Sheehy, members of the Congress. This war against terrorism is going to take a while. And now while we have liberated Afghanistan from the film of Charlie Brown and Regina.